Hi Shivan, how are you? All are fine? Okay children. So, what we discussed in previous class? We discussed about, hello, I am Ashok. All of you did your homework children? Those who are not completed your homework, complete it children. So, let us rewind. Hello, I am Ashok. So, in previous class, we have completed this lesson. So, let us revise once. Children, Ashok is saying about himself and different occupations of his friends. Different occupations.
Bowling and batting also. So, some members are good in bowling and some other members are good in
Doctor. Trains. Patients. And give them medicines. Okay, doctor treats patients and give them medicine. So vocabulary of doctor is doctor treats patients and give them medicine. Next, what is the vocabulary of hospital? So patients are admitted in a hospital. Treated in a hospital. Patients are treated in a hospital. Now, what is the vocabulary of patient children? So, suffering with fever. Suffering with fever. A cold. Some other. Except. Okay, children. Suffering with any diseases like fever or cold. Okay, children. Now, let us discuss about what is the vocabulary of medicine. Doctor give medicines to the patient. Doctor give medicine to the patient. Doctor give medicines to a patient. Where? Patient. Next, vocabulary of nurse is children. Nurse looks after the patient. Means nurse look whatever the patient need. So nurse looks after the patients. Okay, children. Now write down this in your notebook. Okay, children. Now let us see some other vocabularies. What are they? A policeman. Thief. Criminal, jail, farmer. So, what is the vocabulary of the policeman? Policeman catches criminals. Catches criminals. What is the vocabulary of thief? The person who steals from another person's property. Who steals from another person? Property. managers. Now, what is the vocabulary of criminal? Committed a crime means committed a crime means doing murder or anything doing. On child snatching, so those who are caught criminals committed a crime. These people are very dangerous crime. So, what is the vocabulary of jail? Criminals are sent to a jail. Criminals. Criminals means I said before what I said, doing murder or thief or any snatchers. Okay children, now let us see what is the vocabulary of farmer. Who produces crops for pearls? Who produces crops for her? Who produces crops for her? So this we have already learned in the lesson. So all of you note down this in your notebook children. All of you writing or not children? Children, today your homework is write vocabulary words which are given below. Write vocabulary words which are given below. Doctor, patient, hospital, policeman, criminal, jail, farmer. Okay children, this is your today's homework. Note down this homework in your notebook children. All of you writing or not? All of you writing or not children? So write vocabulary words which are given below. Doctor, patient, hospital, nurse, policeman, criminal, jail and farmer.